Tonight, the Middleton Police Station is open as a temporary shelter for those still without power. The police department at 7341 Donna Drive will be open as a temporary shelter 24 hours a day as needed. The Middleton City Hall, Senior Center, and Library, those will also be open as temporary shelters during the day tomorrow.